So I'm joined by Hayley Biggs from Ocasta. Congratulations, Hayley, on Ocasta winning the Innovate UK funding with the Brighton and Sussex Medical School for your innovation. Can you tell us a bit about it and why it's so important?
Thank you. So Innovate UK has funded us just over £130,000, and that's for CAPSULE, which is our innovative learning resource. So it's developed by ourselves and Brighton and Sussex Medical School. And the funding is so important to us because of the success that we've had in the UK with the platform. So over 95% of UK medical schools use it at the minute. And they were really heavily reliant on it during the pandemic. So at the moment, there's about 30,000 users and 40 medical schools. And we want to use this funding to make it available to all medical students across the world.
That's excellent. And can you tell us a bit about how CAPSULE works?
Yeah, so CAPSULE is a unique learning resource. It contains almost 700 cases and 3,500 questions around about. And all of it is written by senior clinicians and aligned to the core medical curriculum. So the clinical cases, which you'll find in the app or the learning platform, cover all the clinical specialities which medical students would encounter in years 4 and 5. So these include medicine, surgery, pediatrics, psychiatry, therapeutics, and more. And what students can do is go on and create a quiz about any of these cases, or they can create their own random quiz and they'll get high quality feedback from those. So for an example, they can go straight into a speciality, view the case that they want to, so for instance cardiovascular, and then they can work their way through all of the questions, look at all the relevant images and the investigation results, and then they can see their feedback. And they can also, this is helpful because they can compare their results to others as well, and it just really helps maximise their learning.
That's excellent. And you've mentioned it's being used in the majority of medical schools in the UK at the moment, and you're hoping to roll it out globally. Can you tell us a bit more about that achievement and how that would work?
The funding is going to be really helpful in making the platform more scalable. So obviously at the minute I said there are 30,000 users, so to roll it out worldwide, that will take a lot of extra support and extra capabilities within the platform. So we want to obviously make it more scalable, improve the sign up process, making it easier for medical students to sign on to it. And yeah, we aim to showcase the skills of UK medical schools and their educational capabilities across the world.
It's a significant achievement for the city of Brighton with you all working together with Ocasta, the medical school, and which is really a collaboration of the hospital and university together. It's excellent. Can you tell us a bit about any future developments planned, for instance, virtual aspects or animation or gaming aspects that are becoming more popular in education?
Yeah, so none of those are on the roadmap at the minute, because what we're really focusing on is using the funding, as I said, to improve the scalability of the platform. So, you know, it's quite a big task to roll out an app worldwide. So that will be what the focus is on. And then obviously once that's fully successful, then we can look at certain other features within the tool like you suggested.
Well, Hayley, thank you very much for talking to Latest TV and explaining about CAPSULE. Thank you, and best of luck with the project. Thank you.
Thank you.